This video shows how to set up fax for the Xerox C325 Color Multifunction printers. Setting up fax is a part of the initial setup and installation of your printer. After setting up the language and admin account, the fax email server setup screen appears. Under fax setup, touch station name and enter the name. Then touch OK. Touch station number and enter the number. Then touch OK. Under email setup, touch SMTP server address and enter the name. Then touch OK. Swipe left on the fax email server setup screen and complete the rest of initial settings. You can also set up fax later on an active device. To set up fax in an up-and-running device, log into the printer as an admin. From the home screen, touch Settings, then touch Fax. In the Fax screen, touch Fax Mode under Fax Defaults. Select Fax for normal device-based faxing. Select Fax Server for faxing via email to Fax Server. Touch Fax Setup, then touch General Fax Settings. Enter the fax name, then touch OK. Enter the fax number, then touch OK. Make the appropriate fax configuration. For Fax Server Setup, touch Fax Server Setup. Touch General Fax Settings. Enter To Format for your fax server provider, then touch OK. Make the required fax server configuration and save the changes. Turn on Use Email SMTP Server if email SMTP settings are configured, or else turn off and configure the required settings. For more information, contact your fax server provider. Configure the required settings under Fax Server Scan Settings. To test fax, go back to Printer Home Screen, then touch Fax. Enter the To details and touch Send. On your computer, open a web browser. In the address field, type the IP address of the printer, then press Enter. The EWS page opens. Click Login. For user ID, type Admin. For password, type the administrator password, then click Login. Please note that the default administrator password is the device serial number. This is applicable for both the EWS and control panel. Click Fax under Settings. Select the Fax mode. Select Fax for normal device-based faxing. Select Fax Server for faxing via email to Fax Server. Under the Fax Setup, select General Fax Settings. Fill in all the required details and click Save. Under the Fax Server Setup, select General Fax Settings. Fill in all the required details and click Save.